Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Aldor, and I'm in my campaign of EU War with the Oman. Last time we crushed the Emirates. 100% war. This time we will try to pop Madagascar for our vassal there. Therefore, we will send two smaller armies to South Africa. While we're doing this, we are improving relations with other countries. Also, we can upgrade our forts. And we will do this. As fast as possible. So we have level 4 forts. And we can take the third religious idea, which is really, really great because it will give us +3 missionary strength. This is great. It will give us some boost here in the speed. Now we can also do some as a religious probably should do this even next. I can force in religion here and get rid of these edicts now. Is these... Wait, what? Ah. I clicked onto the wrong button. This will also some money. Good. Pretty down there. Really? We don't have prosperity in our home node? That's too bad. Looting this area while we were at war. But we have a lot of prosperity already. Yup. How about these regions? We just got them. They are already trying to become prosperous. Yay. We could take 15,000. No, we shouldn't. There's just a level 1 fort on the island, so we will take cannons and some of the troops. Quality wool. Yay. Money. Still on the way south. Mean, I could, of course, go here first. Take these guys down there. Because we need two generals for this fight. And one can still drill. Yay. Conversion success. 7 months. Let's do this. Let's make it cautious. Okay. Let's just go down the list. Let's just take like half of you, 2,000 of you, and 10,000 of you onto the ship. Moving there first, and you keep drilling. We'll take this guy. Now, onto your ship and let's sail like here. Is this doable in 1 month? Nah. No chance. Oh, wait, I could do this. Oh, you can't. You can't drill when you are not at home. Great. Let's declare war. We had peace long enough. So wait, you still do the drilling, and you do this. Normally this shouldn't nope. Can we get military access from you? Yep, we can. Another successful conversion. Probably we can avoid to fight with them. I mean, it's okay if they fight because these are just the mercenaries and they will. Yeah. Let's see, how far do your claims go down here? So, okay. We would want to revoke the course. To our dear vassal. And let's see, let's give it to you. Really, the man looks be so pissed as to give us a minus. Not even a minus 5. Let's see. Hey, my parents didn't see. Really? But Sind could get rid of them, which is great. Yay. Let's see. You giving me all your money. Nope. You wouldn't do that. Good. Nope. I mean, we could do this. Yeah, let's do this. Doesn't matter. How about you? How about the peace deal now? Yeah, that's good. I really don't care about that. So, you go and catch these guys. Okay. I see it medium enthusiasm. I mean, easy peasy. Mercenary company is low on manpower. Yep, you are. Yeah, let's. Not sure if we should try to get another one. Okay, we lost a lot of claims. Let's just other two mercenary companies that are too expensive. And have a good leader. So, 3, 2, 4. 421 161. He can competency +4%. What's that? So let's see, 30 packets in the plus. So if we take something like this guy. Can be put in. Oh, here. Yeah, why not? Castle needs seamless. Okay. Okay. Okay, for today we will stop. Next war will be with probably Vijayanagar or Balochistan. Let's see how this works out. Should be something where we don't have to attack some Sunni or Shi'i nation. Probably with the other car. Or kill her. Yeah, but we would and we don't have any vessels. Anyway, we will look at that on the next time. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the show, and we'll see each other again soon. Until then, bye.